Okay, we're in epoxy. And all the dents and dings and whoobies are all showing. Everything's standing out like a sore thumb. It's not bad though, I was expecting it. And there's the gap. Not too bad. And there's the gap. Not too bad. And the rear deck lid, I had to strip it down. Took it all down, took all the Bondo down. It was delaming. I used a cheap etching primer. No good. So I took it down, redid it. That's why it's all rough. This ain't too bad. You got a couple spots here and there. Considering the hodgepodge of repair panels here, I got a big dent coming up. Right there. The old moose knuckle. So, wearing epoxy. Letting it flash off. Two good coats. Shiny as hell. Stuff goes on like syrup. Don't like it. But, this is, step forward, so it's all one color again. And it don't look too bad. I thought there would be a lot more refining to do on this, but I guess not. So, remember that quarter eye skin? That thing was beat. Well, that's a good sign. Not that much blocking to do. Well, there is, but there isn't a lot. Alright guys, so that's it. It's in epoxy. Next step. Surface the high build. Get it built up so I can block it down. And take it from there. Alright, so we'll see you maybe next video. I don't know. I'm using it in my cell phone, so I don't know how to upload and edit. So we're just going to go one clip at a time. Alright, see ya. Peace.